This is Capone and Noriega. T-O-M-Y, top of New York. If you're a real hip-hop head, anyone watching, if you're a real hip-hop head, you know about these type of tunes, you know what I mean? Like me personally, I'm an old school hip-hop head, you know what I mean? I like my old school hip-hop. And obviously my modern day hip-hop, but you'll catch me mostly listening to like all the older heads and stuff, you know what I mean? Because I feel like music, for me personally, I feel like music back in the 90s, it's a lot better than music of today. Do you get what I'm saying? Like, I wish I was this age during the golden era of hip hop in the 90s. You know what I mean? So this is my type of music. I've had a week of training after my whole time fight. Had a lot of rest and a lot of catching up with my close ones, family and stuff like that. Obviously doing a little tour with my belt now, do you know what I mean? So obviously everyone wants to see the belt and whatnot. And my week off was good, man. Now back into work and slowly getting myself back into camp. I may be fighting in December. I'm assuming I'm fighting in December, so that's about like nine and a half weeks away. So the next Cage Rose event will be in December. They're going to do a double header December 10th, December 11th. So I'm assuming I'm going to be on one of them anyway. So got about 9.5 weeks. To get prepared for that. So obviously just ease myself back into training, and then within like the next few weeks I'll be back into camp like properly, do you know what I mean? So but now today we're heading to wrestling Monday morning wrestling. First session back, man, since the fight, so just gonna ease back into it, man. After fights, it's very important, you know what I mean? You get some fighters, they have a fight and then they go back in the gym the next Monday. And it's like, me personally, I like to have my rest because the rest is as important as the training. So rest is very, very important, because if you're not resting whilst training hard, you're just going to break your body down, do you know what I mean? So there's a few fighters out there that have fights and then after they're back in the gym straight away, do you know what I mean? Like, you get some fighters, they've been in wars where they've consumed a lot of head trauma within that fight, and then they want to get back into training straight away, or get into sparring straight away, do you know what I mean? So You gotta be very smart and very calculated within this sport and know what you're doing, do you get what I'm saying? But if you want longevity in this sport, you need to be smart with the way you move within your training and the way you fight as well, do you know what I mean? So yeah, man.
It's amazing.
Yes, my lord. Thank you. Have Steve here.
Mike, are you
walking? We've got it in slow motion.
Can you expect anything else, mate?
Good. What's it up? Come on. Okay. Let go. 15 seconds on that.